morning, all of you. Today's class is commercial academic class. Now we are going to learn about this time and work class. We already learned the syllabus of our commercial academic. Already know our in yesterday's class. Now we are going to learn time and work. Time and work means a person or more than one person can do a piece of work in 2 days or in many days. Then if people will do sometimes half work and other people do half work, then how much time will get both do together within how many days they will get complete the work. With this type of problems we can solve by using the some formulas in commercial aspect problem. For example, another example is there. If Maruti get 8 days to do her work and Ganesh get 16 days to do her work, then what will be the day or what will time they take both if do it the same work together or both? Then how many days they will get? You don't know the answer, then you take this problem, this type of problems solved by this formula, then we get the correct answer. For example, in this method, time and work. Look at here, time and work. How many days to do work? How many times they will do a work? Here, we can take, for solving this type of problems, time and work, we take time taken to do a given piece of work. We will take inversely with the speed. At which it is done. For example, so first one is formula. If A can do a piece of work in 10 days, or hours, then A's work. In 1 day or 1 hour, A's work in 1 day or 1 hour is given by 1/n. So another problem, another formula is there. So if A's 1 day work is 1/n, then A can finish the work in n days. Here 1/n is inversely. We already take this inversely, then we can get answer in n days. For example, look at here. A can do a piece of work in 10 days. And B in 15 days. If A can do a piece of work in 10 days and B in 15 days. In how many days would they do it together? So for this type of problem we can take the total work is already 1. Whatever it may be, the work will be 1, taken as 1. Then in 10 days, because A can do 10 days. So in 10 days A does 1. Then in one day A's work will be 1/n. Because we already know the formula. If A can do a piece of work in 10 days, he can take it as 1/n. Look at here, say if A can do work in 10 days, then A's work is 1/10. Similarly, in 1 day B's work, how many days here? 15 days. Therefore, B does 1/15 days. They say that do it together or both will be. So working together A and B is given by. Here we are adding both A and B's work. So A's work is 1/10 plus B's work is 1/15. Both are, you look at here, these are fraction problems. We can solve it by simple taking as by LCM. Look at here, 1/10 plus 1 by 15. So LCM 10 and 15, LCM here 10, 15. 5 or 5 moves are 10, 5 threes are 8. We can take it first 2, 2 5s are 15 is same. Then 5 1s are 5 threes and 3 1s are 3. Then LCM of these 2, 10 and 15 is 3, 5, 2. 3 means 2, 5 means 2, 2. 3, 5, 6, 15, 15 equals 30. So it is given by 30. So 10 threes are 30. So 15 twos are 30. Then 1 threes are 3 plus 1 twos are 2. We will join as 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 by 30. Look at here. It will, after simplification, it goes on. 5 ones are 5, 6. 1 by 6. 1 by 6. We will take 1 by 6. You already know that if A is one day work is 1 by N, then A can finish how many days? 10 days. Look at here, same. A and B's work. A and B's work 1 by 6. Then we can take as A and B's work error is, A and B work error is 6 days. 6 days. Look at here. 1 by 6 we can take as only 6. 6 days. 6 days. 6 days. Next we take another example. Look at here. Another example. 6 days. A can do work in piece of work in 15 days. B can do a piece of work in 30 days. Then what will be? Both can do a work, same work in how many days? So A and B's work will be asked. So A's work how will be written? A is equal to 1 by 15. And B's work how will be written? 1 by 30. Then you want A plus B, therefore A plus B is equal to A's work is 1 by 15 plus B's work is 1 by 30. Then LCM of 50-30, LCM of 50-30 is given by 51s are 52s are 1s are 51s are. It will be given as 15 into 2 is equal to 30. 15 into 2 is equal to 30. Then 30, 52s are 51s are. So 12s are 2 plus 31s are 1. So 3 by 30, after simplification we can get 1 by 10. Right. So A and B do a work in 1 by 10 days. It means that A and B's work is, A and B work is, will do in 10 days. Will do their work in 10 days. Or finish work, their finish work in 10 days. These are simple problems which we can already solve. After that, in next class, we will take another simple problems on the time and work. Thank you.